Trillions in liberal government spending has sent inflation through the roof, costing an average family an extra $450 each month. Senator Raphael Warnock joined Nancy Pelosi and Bernie Sanders and voted to massively increase government spending, fueling this record inflation, making Georgians' lives almost impossible to afford. Tell Senator Warnock, stop the liberals' reckless spending hurting Georgia families, and start voting against out-of-control Washington spending that is killing us with inflation.